We need to carry after dropping back about 7 or 8 lengths from the leading boats. Looks like that Colt Mitchell is at small advantage here as they come in for it. Yeah, Colt Mitchell is at small advantage. Not much, but they have that quarter of a length. Yeah, Colt Mitchell, they're pulling up here now with every stroke. But they're opening up a half a length, now coming into it. 3/4 of a length going into it. Bare length. Colt Mitchell around. Very strong, oh, great turn. Oh, great turn here for Colt Mitchell. Then Max Simon picked up ground there. Then Max is back to 3/4 of a length. Gary going in. Can Max Simon come up with every stroke now? But after catching Colt Mack there for a quarter of a length of the turn, Colt Mack is in plenty away again. Gally after turning. Andrew at the paddy has to get on the harbour again.